The second par 3 in the last 3 holes, Sound 7 plays longer than Sound 5, and features water and bunkers along the right side, with out of bounds along the left. The green here is fairly large, enabling the player to take tee shots with longer clubs and lower ball flights.